Now, what you've all been waiting for.
Terell Stafford, acclaimed trumpet player based in New York, has been hailed as one of the great players of our time. A fabulous trumpet player by piano legend, the late, great McCoy Tyner. Stafford is recognized as an incredibly gifted and versatile player who combines a deep love of melody with his own brand of spirited and adventurous lyricism. Since the mid-90s, Stafford has performed with McCoy Tyner Sextet, Kenny Barron, Frank West, Jimmy Heath, John Faddis Jazz Orchestra, the Carnegie Hall Jazz Band, Dizzy Gillespie All-Stars, Vanguard Jazz Orchestra, more names than we can mention here. He can also be heard on over 130 albums, including his own Brother Lee Love, celebrating great trumpeter Lee Morgan, which received a 47th annual NAACP Image Award nomination. His most recent album, Family Feeling, is a BCM and D release. Stafford is the director of jazz studies and the chair of instrumental studies at Temple University, founder and band leader of the Terell Stafford Quintet, and managing artistic director of the Jazz Orchestra of Philadelphia. Stafford is renowned in the jazz world as an educator, as a performer, and a leader, and he has received countless nominations and awards. This evening, Stafford is joined by Tim Warfield on sax, Bruce Barth on piano, Nathan Pence on bass, Billy Williams on drums. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Terell Stafford Quintet.
Thank you very much. How are you? We're back. Live music again. Beautiful people. Thank you all so very much. That was a composition entitled Hocus Pocus. We're going to be celebrating some Lee Morgan tonight. So if you don't like Lee Morgan, it's going to be a long night for you. So this next composition we're going to do is something entitled Mr. Kenyatta. We hope you enjoy Mr. Kenyatta.
Thank you.
Get up for Nathan Pence on the bass. Wonderful, Mr. Incredible, Mr. Bruce Barth on the piano. Reverend Billy Williams on the drums. And my partner in crime, Mr. Tim Warfield Jr. We're gonna slow things down and we're gonna do an old spiritual. This is titled, He Knows How Much You Can Bear. My dad had triple bypass yesterday. So yes, He knows how much we can bear. Thank you. On the drums, Billy Williams, Nathan Pence on the bass, Maestro Bruce Barth on the piano. When you get that old, you gotta slow things down. So we're gonna do a composition made famous by Lee Morgan, but it's a beautiful old standard entitled Candy. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bruce Barth! Bruce Barth on piano. Thank you. you say Billy Williams? Can you say Billy Williams? Can you say Nathan Pence? How about Mr. Bruce Barth? Give it up, Bruce Barth! Tim Warfield Jr. on tenor and soprano saxophone. I'd like to say a special thanks to Mike and Jimmy, to all the wonderful staff. Thank you, guys. We appreciate you. It's good to be back. It's good to see friends. And hopefully we'll meet some new friends. May God keep you and bless you. We'll see you next time. Thank you. all so very much. Thank you all so very much. Thank you to the New Brunswick Jazz Festival. Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you all. Take care.
Thank you. We could not have had a better lineup of musicians. We could not have had better weather. We could not have had a better audience. So thank you all for coming out. We hope to see some of you in an hour or so in Metuchen, and we hope to see you tomorrow in Somerville. And next year, here. Thank you again for coming.